Now let's move forward and switch to that API where we'll provide the lat long, and based on that lat long we'll get the city name. So here we have that particular API where within a query I have provided the latitude longitude for the Singapore, and now let's fetch the city name from there. So if you put this URL into the browser and hit enter, you will see that this is the JSON response that we are supposed to be getting. Within this JSON response, what I want is I want result. So result is an array and it is having one item only, because for this lat long there is only one city. So that's why it is returning me the one item. So in order to extract the data, what I need to write is the data dot results, and within an array I want to extract the first item, that is the first item, that is the zeroth item. So what I need to write is I need to write data, that is the response dot body dot results array, extract zeroth element. So this one is the zeroth element. So now this particular JSON is the zeroth element. Out of it, the exact information of the country is available within the component section, that is the city name and the country name. So what I'll do is results of zero dot components is going to give me this JSON. So I'll write dot components. So I'll remove this previous code and replace it with components dot. Within the components, I have city name, continent, country name, and so on. Let's print the city dot city, save and run the node application and see the result as Singapore. It should be Singapore. Let's see. Yes, it is coming correct. Now if you want to print the continent, you can. If you want to print the country or country code SG, you can do that. Just you need to mention the specific name that is available here within the JSON. So let's do one thing. I'll copy and I'll print the country code out of it. So I'll copy this property name and I'll replace here. So why should, what should I get is the Singapore and SG as the output. So this is how you can work with this kind of application. But there is some more issues while working with the geocoding application or any APIs. What are the types of problems? Stay tuned for looking into it.